adults have tended to be the voice of suicide prevention when it's happening to teens. So I think that it's such a big impact that we can have a voice and that we can say what we're doing because we're the ones in the schools and we're the ones that are going through all of this. So we know what it's like firsthand. And honestly, Zero Reasons why it's such a big thing right now is because it's a teen-led campaign.
It's so important for Blue KC to partner with Zero Reasons Why to bring this campaign to high schools in our area, because we want to provide tangible solutions to help our school district partners with this ever-growing need. Behavioral health, in our opinion, is as important as physical health, and we want to make it easier for members and our people in our community to get access to care when they need it. This campaign will have a significant impact.
Seeing that the support that has come together from Zero Reasons Why, from just everyone, and now people I feel like are more willing to talk about what they're feeling. Schools are definitely starting to open up conversations. So whether it was from the stories that are posted on Zero Reasons Why, or just I think the awareness that people have for suicide now, before people would be so scared to say how they're feeling. But it's just so amazing to see how many people open up for Zero Reasons Why stories. And I think that when others see that, they're willing to open up themselves too.
We won't be able to truly address this problem until we can have open and honest and candid conversations about the things that we all struggle with but are afraid to talk about. I want teens to know that they are not alone. I want them to know it's okay to ask for help. I want them to treat behavioral health with as high a priority as physical health. So many of us know someone that has been affected by a youth's suicide. If this campaign of Zero Reasons Why can impact just one person, then we have made a difference.
By having this conversation, by opening it up, it's making a really big impact for prevention because now people can go get the help that they need.